Back in November, Disney announced a fourth film in the Toy Story series. However, on Thursday it was revealed that the next film would not be a continuation of the popular trilogy. Pixar President Jim Morris shared that the new movie would be a love story, and would not focus on the relationship between the children and the toys. Speaking with Disney Latino, Jim shared that the new movie would stand alone from the series, based on an idea by Pixar's chief creative officer John Lasseter.